Yeah, cause I don't wanna struggle no more.
This boy got a hit.
Yeah, struggle no more. I don't wanna struggle no more. Cause I don't wanna struggle no more.
Remember days I was down bad, ain't nobody really had my back. OG told me trade up, get a sack, so I started selling dumb bags. 38 in my book bag, and I swear that I will shoot that. 38 in my book bag, and I swear that I will shoot that. Freestyling in the hot box, I'm living the life of a hard knock. And every day I had to hit the block, the police was trying to keep niggas locked. I remember the night when I got shot, my little brother thought that I had died. God told me that only the strong survive, so you know I had to stay alive. I started focus on my money, cause I had to make sure my family right. I'm hitting the fuck up like every night, and hey niggas, what's my kryptonite? I seen shooting broad daylight, man I swear that shit changed my life. My uncle Steve left me one night, but I swear that it's gonna be alright. He told me nephew it's gonna be alright. You know that your future is hella bright. I never ever got to say this, but I thank you for staying here in my life. I just wanna make it a better side, so my little sister won't have to fight. These niggas is fake, so I shine light. That's why my brothers gon' stay tight. Yeah, I don't wanna struggle no more. I don't wanna struggle no more. I'm the one that gotta have it. If I see it, I'ma grab it. Dreams of living life lavish. Yeah, but I'm only trapping. Yeah, in the streets where they raised me and living life crazy. Yeah, 17 years old when I started, I was a baby. Niggas traded, I ain't give a fuck. Focused on making the green bucks. It was deep, the niggas better duck. No hesitation, got the semi tuck. Back in the day, Brody kept a nine. He was shooting like he was LeBron. Shorty wanna do it for the vine, but I'm steady grinding, ain't got no time. I don't wanna struggle no more. Ain't talking money, nigga, you can hit the door. You fucking with my family, we gon' war. Remember me and my brother sleeping on the floor. They ain't wanna see me make it, so I guess I gotta take it. Shout out Treasure, that's my baby. And Trin, you know you drive me crazy. Then my sisters, and I swear to God that I think about them on the daily. Seven more gotta get a show, so one of these dudes can pay me because
six figures, you can't just be talking about you wanna make six figures. You hear what I'm saying to you tonight? If you do the three things I tell you to do tonight, I guarantee whatever it is you wanna do in life, you'll be able to do. You will be able to accomplish whatever you want to academically, financially, relationally, whatever. So three things. All right, now I'm gonna tell you the story. I gotta get out of here. And the story is about, you guys have probably heard about this before. It was a young man who, you know, he wanted to make a lot of money, and so he went to this guru, right? And he told the guru, you know, I want to be on the same level you are. And so the guru said, if you want to be on the same level I'm on, I'll meet you tomorrow at the beach at 4 a.m. He liked the beach. I said, I want to make money. I don't want to swim.